Dayton.
Tonight's key players are brought to you by $38glasses.com. $38 glasses, the lowest priced designer eyeglasses on earth.
Both those guys had awful good games the other night against the Islanders. Pascal Dupuis continues to impress. Even he impresses the great Sidney Crosby, and Letang kind of feel his way around.
Well, he did there.
So he wanted to stay below the puck, is what he told me.
Also fails to hold a pass. And the crowd reacting.
You can see the drive towards the net.
Now Malkin carries in. He pulls up on straight, who does not take his foot off the pedal.
No, they've been real good in their own.